Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome to my second video. I totally knew that we were doing this. I'm ready. I hope you guys are ready. I'm ready. Okay. Glad we got that covered. All jokes aside though, guys, welcome back to my second video. I'm extremely excited to be able to produce more and more videos for you guys. I'm gonna be doing this more often. If you guys haven't seen it yet, I posted my other video about 2 days ago. It's about an MTV show called Flex on My Ex that's a little bit more recent, and I kinda just rip into it. It's a 25 minute long video, I think, so this is gonna be like a 10-12 minute video instead of like a longer one, because as my analytics showed, some of you guys loved the video, but most of you watched for about 8 minutes. Hey, that's totally fine, you know, you do you, but I figured for this one, I might as well condense the video so that if you leave at like 8 minutes, you only really miss like 3 minutes of content there. If you guys are new to my channel and you've never seen me on TikTok, then you won't know that I'm a TikTok person. As much as it pains me to say that, I post content on TikToks. So being a TikToker myself, I spend a lot of time on the app and I see a lot of questionable content. And by questionable, I mean like really bad and shitty poopy content that like sucks.
Poop funny. Wee!
Today we're going to be looking at, this channel is known as Angel Mommy 7. She's a model, an actress, and a musician. Yeah, if you didn't know, she's got about 270k followers, so she has like double what I have on TikTok, basically. So she's doing pretty well, but I'd go as far as to say she's more infamous than she is famous. Even if you're not on TikTok, you've probably seen some of her videos on cringe compilations. Like, most definitely, this shit is
cringeworthy.
I've only ever seen one of her videos, this video that I'm about to show you guys. And let's just say it is a roller coaster of emotions, and not any, there's no good ones in there. All right, so the first video we're gonna look at is their most infamous video, I would argue, and it's the video that I saw that kind of introduced me to Angel Mommy. So everybody, get a big round of applause and thank you for this one video. It brought us all here. It brought us all together, and that's all I'll say about it. So let's get into this one. I thought to introduce you guys to her channel a little bit. Might as well give you a taste of what she's got. So let's get into this. It's called Who Uses Headphones for Fortnite?
Hey, I want these headphones.
Mom, can we get these headphones?
You want headphones? What do you need headphones for?
I need them because I need to play Fortnite.
Who uses headphones for Fortnite?
Everyone.
Who's everyone?
My friends. How am I gonna chat?
What do you mean, how are you gonna chat? You got a phone.
Because it's not the same. If I text them, what if they don't have a phone? Think.
Well, how much is this gonna be?
It's only $87.
$87? How about I just bring your PS4 here and your TV and you can chat with your friends here?
Already ahead of you.
Come on, Darren, you're gonna win.
Oh my god. Where do I even start with this? First of all, acting horrendous. Some of the worst acting I've ever seen, mostly from the mom's part. I'd argue to say that the little kid in blue is doing the best. He looks like he's actually almost a real person. Almost. So close. Second of all, you guys are clearly using some kind of editing software to edit these. I mean, I see the fade in and fade out from each clip. But why is it that each time that you go to a new clip, you're like cutting off the audio of the person who's talking? It's so hard to hear what you're saying. And what's going on? There's no context here, right? You're just thrown into this situation, and it's just so weird. So now that you have a taste for what Angel Mommy is like, let's go see some of her other skits.
Okay guys, you ready to get shoes?
Mom, why are we at Walmart?
What do you mean, why are we at Walmart? These are nice shoes.
These are off-brand.
These are fucking off-brand, Mom. Take us to Nike.
These are not M1s. These are off-brand.
Okay, fine. I'll take Lily over to the shoe aisle and I'll get her a pair of shoes. Lily, look at these shoes.
It's ugly.
What do you mean they're ugly?
Look, this is Face Sparkle.
So, I guess we're going to the Nike outlet. Let's go.
Again, with the editing, like, You're putting this in an editing software. Why is it so shittily thrown together? Why is each time that you do a scene, it's like, okay, kids, well, what do you think about these shoes?
These are shitty shoes. These are off-brand, Mom.
Is that good?
Yeah, that was good.
No, these are fine. What do you mean these are off-brand? These aren't off-brand. These are Walmart shoes. What is going through her mind?
Oh my lord. What is up with all this?
This is kind of extra long to get through.
To get to the extra gum?
No. I mean, where the fuck should I?
How's this?
Off the wall?
How's this smell, guys?
What the fuck? What the fuck did I just watch? They're walking through like a noodle museum and they wanted gum?
Wait, where'd you park?
I think I parked on the second floor.
Oh, it's
he just looked at the camera for a second. What are you talking about? You just said it was on the second floor. You parked it.
I don't know who parked it.
Really?
Yeah.
I always do this.
You always do what? Lose the car? You're always losing the car? Why the fuck did he give you the keys if you're always doing this? Again, what world are you living in your mind? I don't understand.
What the heck? What the heck is going on?
Every car is theirs now. Each one of those cars up there is theirs. You know what, Angel Mommy? I don't know what the heck is going on. You're gonna have to tell me.
Damn, Mommy. You look like an angel.
Excuse me?
You got a sister.
You were supposed to say.
Yeah, I was supposed to say. Damn, Mommy, you look
like
an angel.
Can I get your number?
Yeah, let me get your number. Okay.
I got a boyfriend.
Damn, Angel.
What?
God. They're so bad at acting, like it's just awful. You know what's sad is, how are you even supposed to tell what the difference is between the blooper and the real videos? It just seems like the real videos they pump out, they just cut right before they start laughing and then they leave it in anyway. Cause it's like the same performance. It's not like, oh, my performance was bad, let's redo it. It's like, oh, I just started laughing, so I give up. Turns out she does a lot, and by a lot I mean like a lot, of these model walking videos where she just walks towards the camera in slow motion, like somewhat like a model. So weird. Her channel is just consistently weird. You can't click on one of these videos and not be weirded out. Like, even her lip syncing videos are weird.
I don't want to text you anymore.
Why? Because
you're more just jealous of me because you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me because you're a mean
bad guy.
That's something I would throw together as like a joke video. My damn camera died again. This always happens. I charged it, but it died. Anyway, that was like something that I would throw together as like an ironic video. The way that it is edited is so poorly done that it seems ironic, right? Does it not? It just seems like an attempt to seem human. It seems not human, alien, you know? You know? Okay, so she grabbed some mac and cheese and he grabbed a What? What do you mean? What's wrong with her hair? None of this video alluded to anything being wrong with her hair, did it? Is that not mac and cheese that she's grabbing? What is that? Is that hair dye? That looks like some Kraft mac and cheese to me. What do you mean what's wrong with her hair? What is this? I don't understand.
Can I get some? Come on. Didn't you tell me that you didn't want any? Why are you asking now? It just looks so good though. You had your opportunity. Please.
It's so weird. It's like you can just tell they're two different tracks of audio. It doesn't sound like she's responding to anyone.
Starving.
That's my fault.
Isn't this mine?
No, that's your fault.
Oh, my bad.
Where is the joke? Where is the joke? Come on! Where's the joke?
Wow, rainbow.
What is this?
Blueberry?
That's mine. Thank you. And I'll take my blueberry drink.
Matching drink too, huh?
Where is the joke? What is it satirizing? What is it? Where am I relating to this? What is going on?
Back up, we can get smacked up.
Dirty ass, yes, baby girl, you need to back up.
I'm not backing up.
Here I go.
Why are you running now? Come back.
Okay, so I guess that was supposed to be two different sides, or two different people, but like they're standing in the same position and wearing the same dress with different accessories. Like, what? What? Okay, guys, I think you guys have seen enough of this, for today at least. I think we should end it here. Please leave a like, subscribe, and comment if you will. I do want to say, please don't go and leave any hate to Angel Mommy. I myself really dislike her content, but she as a person could be one of the nicest people in the world. And I don't want you guys going to hate on her just because of me. But if you guys want me to do any more videos like this, please let me know. If you want me to do another video on her, then I can definitely do that. And thank you so much for watching. It's been really cool chilling with you guys. See you next time. Ending song. Oh!